なら無理もない。
This is your first time working? When don't push yourself.
どんな仕事だってこれくらい普通だ。
No matter what work is, this match is normal.
The man said that coolly, in contrast to me, who should have been able to handle this job with no problem. More than that, I had realized. I realized how easy and carefree my life has been. Certainly, it was quite stupid to be reluctantly thinking of such small things. Throwing myself into society would mean that these kinds of days would be like this, wouldn't it? Thought that that's what I imagined before, it was tougher than what I imagined. However, this guy doesn't seem that much older than me. For this guy to shrug it off, casually saying this is normal, well, I was shocked.
どうした?落ち込んだような顔して。
What with that gloomy expression?
Nothing.
でも結構使えたよ、あんた。
But you're, well, you are pretty helpful.
Not worrying about it all, he patted my shoulder.
初めてのやつと組むともっと手間取る。体力ある方だ。
You really take your time when you work with others. You've got some strength there.
I see.That wouldn't help anyone.
あと今日は2件か。
Only two more for today.
Saying that, the man looked around. I can't believe it, even after all that work, just now, with guys ready for a second round. On top of that, the same thing that happened this morning might happen again.
後でもう一回戻ってくる。手当はその時に渡す。
After this, I'll make another round and come back. I'll pay you then.
Sigh.
お待たせ。
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Not at all. You did come back at least.
バイト代。悪いな。半分しか出なかった。
Here's your pay. Sorry. I can only give you a half.
一日働いてないのに、まるまる出せるかって言われてな。
Even thought you didn't work a full day. I did ask if you could go around.
The man presented me with a gray envelope.It appears that the company's name is written below. With my arm still smarting, I open the envelope. Ruffle, ruffle, ruffle. Hey, this isn't a mistake, is it?
そんなことないと思うが。
Hmm? I don't think so.
I handed over the envelope so the man could take a look.
そんなに少なかったか?
No mistake at all, isn't it enough?
On the contrary, I think this is too much. From what he said earlier,This was half of what it would have been. What if it had been the full amount? With that much money, I could cover my own food expenses with ease. But that's naive thinking. Someone with a cold, worthless personality like mine isn't suited for this job. Without a doubt, I'd had hated real fast and thrown out. When exactly where I'm going to be?I shook my head. I hadn't given that as thought until just now. Well, I'm sure whatever happens, happens. For now, I just try to enjoy myself.
自己紹介もまだだったな。
Speaking of that, I haven't introduced myself.
名刺渡しておくよ。
Here, I'll give you my business card.
Yoshino.
The name's Yoshino.
I'm Okazaki, the mighty bitch slapper's brother. I take his business card, written on his... electrician company's name, and the name's Yoshino Yusuke.
じゃあ、急ぐんだな。
Well, I've got to hurry up and get out of here.
Picking up his things, he made his way to the truck, parked by the side of this road. Getting inside, he waved his hand at me and left.With the dull roar of the engine. Once again I returned my gaze to the business card in my head. Yoshino Yusuke. Where have I heard this name before? Where exactly? I can't place it. Maybe I go ask Tsunohara. Where have I heard this guy's name before? As I laid down,I immediately mentioned the workman.
そりゃ狭い町だからな。出会っていても不思議じゃないだろう。
Well, it's a small city, so running into someone isn't all that strange.
No, it's not the face. I remember its name.
なんて名前なの?
Huh? What name?
I forgot.
思い出せよ。 ほら、名刺とかもらってないのかよ。
Remember it, man. Come on, you've got his business card, right?
I have it.
Get it out.
You get it out.
どこから?
From where?
From my pocket.
You're a mega sludge, you know?
Alright. Taking out my wallet, I take out the business card along with some paper money. Ah, here is it. Yoshino's Yusuke.
Yoshino? Yusuke?
Yoshino Yusuke?
Yeah, it's right there. Right here. Ryan Landy snatching the card from my hand, he looked at it as if he was going to devour it.
What did he look like?
When you ask what he looked like, the look in his eyes seemed scary. Well, I guess he was good looking.
Anything else?
Afterwards, he magnificently said some really cool words. Something like, you couldn't live on in such serenity, could you? Or could you seriously love?
それ! 伝説のMC! 本物だよ!
He's his legendary mech? MC. Legendary MC! The real mech koi!
なんだよ! 今はこんな街で電気工なんてしてんのか?
So what he's working in an electrician right now?
Electrician lobby. What do you mean by now? What was he before?
この人、プロのミュージシャンで CDとか出してたんだぞ!
That dude was a professional musician.
Musician.
Putting out CDs.
Seriously?
ああ? カリスマ的な人気っていうの? テレビも出ないのにかなり売れてたんだぜ!
Yeah, it's like he's got charisma, right? Even thought he didn't appear on TV. They sold well.
お前もラジオとかで耳にしてたんじゃないの?
Maybe you've heard him on the radio.
Probably.
多分探せばテープあるよ。聞いてみるか?
I bet I'll find the tape. Want to hear it?
Sure. Digging in the bottom of a cardboard box, Tsunohara brings out a single cassette tape.
妹が好きだったんだよ。
My sister loves this.
Your sister?
ああ、妹だよ。 いるって言ってなかったっけ?
Yeah, my sister, didn't I tell you I had one?
You never did. Tell me everything, dammit.
待て、話題が変わってないか?
Wait, don't change the subject, okay?
Yeah, right. First of all, it's Tsunohara's sister. She's got to be some kind of a ghost. Thinking that, my interest suddenly fades.
ほら、これで聞いてくれ。
Here, listen to this.
Okay. Placing the tape into the recorder, I put on some headphones and push play. The sister that I had just referred to as a ghost, like normal rock it seems. No, this wasn't just normal, it was actually pretty good. No, it was merely pretty good, it was damn good. From what I could hear of the lyrics despite the overpowering music, it almost brought me to tears. What is this? Is this some sort of sympathy? For the devil? I take off the headphones.
なかなかいいだろ?
It's pretty good, isn't it?
I see, so this is the man she heard and yearns to possess so badly.
あれが? Who are you talking about?
Your sister.
Hey, she's a human being, you know?
Sorry, my imagination went too far, and your sister became a ghost. In the show.
What's way too far?
え?音楽の方はどうだったんだよ?
So how's the music?
It's great, Grado.
なあ、イカスだろ?
Stylish, ain't it?
妹が好きだったんだけどさ。 僕も聴いてるうちに悪くないなって思うようになってさ。
Even thought my sister likes it. When I heard to it, I couldn't think of it as bad.
ま、ボンボヘイにはかなわないけどね。
Well, compared to Bomb Ahead, it's nothing. This is the best compilation tape my sister's ever given me.
Swivel, 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 swiffer, swiffer. Hmm, your tape's making a weird sound. Oh, look, it's tangling up and spinning around.
What?
I try taking it out.
Please don't.
Opening up the cassette door, I grabbed the tape and janked it out. Wheel, 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 wheel. Like seaweed being tossed about, one side of the tape dances around.
No, my sister's best compilation. How did it come to this?
Well, calm down. The weird dude's here in the city, right?
And
what?
You can have peace of mind.
How no?
Damn it.
I'll break something important
of yours. 最初のインタビューのところだけを集めて編集してやるエロベストか
What kind of best of compilation you got? Best of erotics? A best of erotics with an interview compilation at the beginning?
No, no, take it easy. I wouldn't compile such meaningless stuff anyway. Come on, the weird dudes in the city. So we could borrow a CD. Borrowing that's the same thing as getting a best compilation, isn't it?
CD 借りるのか?
Borrow CD from the man himself?
Yeah, you should have one himself, right?
それは持ってないわけないだろうけど。
Well, of course you wouldn't.
でも、本人に借りるってすごい発想だな。それ盲点だよ。
But borrowing it from the real guy...would be pretty damn cool. That's a blind spot.
Yeah, but the real guy's around. It's like something cool will come off it.
サインとかもらってやったら妹のやつ喜ぶだろうな。
If we can get his autographs too, my sister's gonna scream.
Scream on fire. Yeah, no kidding. So let's do it.
あからさまに茶を濁しにかかってんね。
You're quite deceptive. You know that.
Not at all. I'd also like to hear your sister's delighted voice as well. Probably goes something like this.
She wouldn't be delighted like that.
Come on, let's go find him. Right now, he might still be around.
Yes.
Alright, I'm really counting on you.
He wasted a little time getting up quickly.
思い出したんだけどさ。
Hat er etwas seinen Schlafanzug an?
Hat er.
I just remember.
Ich glaube, das ist ein Hemd, aber... Ja, er hat seinen Schlafanzug an.
Ja, der rennt damit die ganze Zeit so rum.
Ja.
Er kann natürlich auch ein Hemd sein, ja.
Es ist auch ein Hemd.
Aber es ist ein Schlafanzug, oder?
Für uns ist das ein Schlafanzug, aber in Wahrheit ist es ein Hemd. Das siehst du.
Ja,
du fragst du nicht so oft Hemd. Guck dir mal den Kragen an. Die Knöpfe. Aber das Muster ist echt so ein Schlafanzug-Muster.
Ja, deswegen.
Aber sonst ist es ein Hemd.
Das ist richtig.I just remembered something.
Ich hab meinen Schlafanzug an. Bam. As we were leaving the dormitory, Sonora suddenly stopped himself. Hmm, what's that?
今音楽のことを本人に切り出すのはまずいかも。
Something about asking the man himself about his music might be bad.
Why?
今はもう見ての通り音楽活動はしてないんだけどさ。
Because he's obviously not working on his music anymore.
最後はかなり荒んだ状況だったって聞いたことある。